Join us at the Asylum for the criminally insane.